In 2004, I had back surgery. That's when I got real friendly with the opiates, unfortunately. So I hit the streets. It was really rough. It was a safe haven for me. And here, I was somebody. You know, I felt like somebody. It really kept me from wanting to use.